show, critics say, is better than L.A. law used to be.
Jimmy getting shot is no coincidence.
Picket Fences, moving to Thursday.
Theron Sagan Phantom, parked on the outside, followed in the turn by Private Knight, followed by Sean Gunny, followed by Chief Gaia Soda approaching the first quarter, and here comes Phantom. Phantom with a rush now to take command, Walt Skipper, his second Broadway Bravado in third, followed by Private Knight, Matt's Venture the quarter, 28-4 the first quarter, and Phantom leads the way a length and a half. It's Walt Skipper's second to length Broadway Bravado is tucked in third. Here comes Shangani, first over on the outside, followed by Private Knight, and to the outside of horses, Indian Scout. It's Matt's Venture and trailing to the half-mile marker, Chief Gaia Soda, but he's on the move. They're heading for the half. Your leader, Phantom. 59-1 into the clubhouse turn, and Phantom shows the way, but Walt Skipper is right on his heels in second. Shangani first over in third. It's Broadway Bravado tucked in fourth, followed by Indian Scout and Private Knight. Now they curve into the box to Rich and your leader, Phantom. But on the outside, Shangani was third, now moving to second. Walt Skipper is back to third, followed by Broadway Bravado, Indian Scout, and Private Knight. 3/1, 29-1 into the final turn. It's Phantom with the lead, 3/4 of a length. Shangani is trying to come on second. It's Walt Skipper. He wants out of third. His only hope is the open stretch. Here they come, turning for home. It's Phantom with the lead. On the outside, it's Broadway Bravado. Walt Skipper, he's charging through on the inside. Here comes Walt Skipper with a rush. It's Walt Skipper on the inside at the wire.